Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make a redstone inverter. So you get whatever block you want, it doesn't matter. Wool, glass, whatever, structure blocks. I don't know if, yeah, it'll work. Then you place down the redstone torch on the side of it. Then you place a redstone dust on top, and then connect it to the back. So how this is gonna work is, okay, let's get a piston here, and then we'll get like a lever or something. So the piston right now, it's extended, you see? And then I get this lever, and you can just connect this part to like, you can just connect like this part to anywhere else you want, like a pressure plate or something. And then, so if you click the lever, it's gonna turn the signal on, which turns this one off, which means this thing's gonna retract, which means like close back in, because there's no signal. Like, so, ba-bum, ba-bum. So if you wire this up to like a pressure plate or something, the cow stepped on it. Good. Oh yeah, so I can one shot anything, even the ender dragon. And if you want to see me one shot the ender dragon with my bare hands, check out that video. So you can just like connect it anywhere to a pressure plate, and then it opens. So if this was a secret base or something, like this, that seems a bit sus. Wait a second. Go like that, whatever. Ignore the orange there. There's like this. We have like a wall here. And then on the back, we have this super secret orange wall that no one's allowed to see. And then you step on it, and it goes.
It's the orange wool. And you can put like whatever you want, like a chest or whatever.
And if you want to know how to make like a button design with this, it's super easy.
I'm super secret too. I made it over there. Check out my video. Why am I? It's fine.
And this is super easy to make. Barely takes up anything. So yeah. And you can also add redstone dust in between. So like you can Okay. So what I mean is you can put this here, this there, and then you can connect it with redstone dust. See if that also works. So thanks for watching. I hope you guys learned how to make a redstone inverter, just in case. Redstone torch, block, redstone, and then that's your inverter. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe and comment if comments are allowed on this video, hopefully. And goodbye.